Hey guys, what's going on? And today is week 5, and yeah, hope you enjoy. Let's get right into it. Day 1, I arrived on the server to find our chicken spawner had been raided, which was kind of sad. And then, as I've done before, I voted, and I realized my stuff on auction hadn't been selling, and I've been trying to do it for days, so I just gave up and just took it off the auction. I also tried selling my Chunk Busters for 9 bill, and they sold. And I also did some llamas, and I got 2 obby keys, which is just insanely good. And then I met Cage, who was a fan, and showed me his faction's base, which is pretty sad, not gonna lie. And he gave me some loot. Then later, I bought 3 heroic books and got some amazing enchants. Then my obby keys weren't selling, so I decided to sell 1 key and use the other for an obby chest. And I got XP. Are you kidding me? And then I dusted my first ever book because I had the same level but higher. And yeah, that ended day 1. Day 2, I arrived on the server to find out our base had been trashed. Then me and Andrew made a new chicken spawner for XP because we kind of like XP. It's pretty cool. Then Run Jump Jog, being the absolute Chad he is, gave me his XP farm and these sick boots. Because, why not? I mean, he's just cool like that. And then after some discussion with Oath, I was finally able to get me and Andrew into High Table, which is the second, at the time, highest faction. And we got our own rooms. So it almost kind of looked like an apartment building from the outside. Day 3, guess what I did? I voted and did tasks. I know, it's surprising. And then I went to spawn and got some uncommon books and got a book from TNT Savage, shout out to him. And then I grinded for uncommon books for 2 Endershift 3s because it's just a really good book. And then after getting 2 Endershift 3s, I got to work combining them. Then I dusted some books and got a better Endershift. And at 81% success, it destroyed my helmet. Sadness. Then I got a new Endershift 3 book on my helmet, thank God. And then I got Endershift on my boots, which completed the amount of Endershift that I needed on both my armor to make a god set, according to the High Table set enchantments list. Then I found it's Emerald's brother, and I gave him a little bit of money. And then to end off the day, I dusted some elite books to help me get better success on Trickster 8, which is just insanely useful enchant. Day 4, I start off by getting Trickster 8 on my leggings, and I also got the Chicken XP farm maxed out, as you can see. Then I had a lot of elite books that were not really that good, though, so I dusted them, and I bought a Reaper 3 book from Bison, because he's cool like that. Then I got a load of ultimate books and legendary books, and then I decided I wanted Mighty Cactus, so I got all my elite cactus books, and tried to combine them, and found out that you can't just get Cactus 2 and combine it in Cactus 2 to make Mighty Cactus 1. It doesn't work like that. And after that, I bought a Fat 4 book and put on my chest plate. And I also got Torrent for my boots. Then later I realized I hadn't done the voting tradition and voted and did my task. Sus. Then after I went base hunting, I found Cute Panda's base, made a giant hole in their base, because why not? And put their cords in auction for $10. I don't know why, someone bought it. And, then after trying to get some money from selling walls or buckets, whichever one you want to call them, I tried selling books. Then Ulatran, or however you say his name, he kept trying to TPA to me and saying that I was scared if I didn't TPA to him. So what I did is me, Andrew Malleus, and Ekade went trapped him, and we killed him a few times. And yeah, ended off day 4. Guess what I did today on day 5? I did my task. Sus! Then I rolled my golden keys and got some trash stuff as usual. And I bought a Mighty Cactus 2 book. Also, Kaiju, or however you say his name, gave me a Reaper 3 book. And since I already had a Reaper 3 book, I made a maxed out Reaper book, Reaper 4. And then I got Prot 5 from Kaiju also and added it to my leggings. Also, using the Death God 3 Kaiju got me, I added it to my helmet, so I got a lot of enchanting done. Then I grinded dust using my XP farm and added Reaper 4 to my axe and Torrent to my boots. I also added cactus 2, because if you want my new cactus, I need normal cactus 2 before I can add it on. Then Oath, just High Table's leader, DM'd me to get on because we were fighting Rogue, but instead we literally sat there for like 50 minutes, not doing nothing because Rogue was too scared, and yeah, ended off day 5. Thanks a lot, Rogue. Day 6, I got on the server and dusted some trash heroic books that I had. Then I added Stun 3 to my axe, which is pretty fog. And then I got bored and I decided to 1v1 Sam Solo, who's a kind of small YouTuber, and I absolutely demolished him. Day 7, I started with a strong start, getting a maxed out cleave book, because I needed Mighty Cleave on my axe, but I didn't have cleave yet. Then I tried trading a Deep Bleed 5 for Heroic Dust, and I needed, and then a Llama spawn, and I got a Golden Key and Obsidian Key. I don't know what's with my luck this week. And then I was finally able to add a Mighty Cleave to my book, or my axe, and I also bought Godly Overload 3. While I was browsing the auction. Also, Dempa, I think that's how you say it, who was a Chad, by the way, gave me a load of books, and shout out to Dempa, he's Pog. And he gave me like this whole shulker of books, and then using the books they gave me, I was able to put Barbarian, and yeah, I got Barbarian on my axe, ending day 7. Hey guys, thanks for watching, and yeah, thank you. Consider subscribing, maybe? I don't know. Bye.